Coming down College Avenue in downtown Appleton, the Big Brothers Big Sisters float themed Home at the Farm. The float features hay bales, a barn, and barn animals. With the float will be big and little matches from the Big Brother Big Sister program, as well as staff. It's hard to take a drive down a back road in Wisconsin without seeing a farm, and that makes us feel right at home. 135 kids are waiting to be matched in the Big Brother Big Sister program, and we hope you'll feel at home during this holiday season, and please consider being a match.
Oh, Festival Foods brings us the big cart used for parades and special events, known as the largest shopping cart in Wisconsin. That is 290 horsepower. The cart is about 14 and a half feet long, 11 and a half feet wide, 6 and a half feet wide, 11 and a half feet tall, and it would take 416 grocery bags in the basket. That's a lot.
Oh. Always a crowd pleaser. Here comes the Appleton Public Works Department. It's a single axle truck used for plowing and salting the city's hills, bridges, bike lanes, and the roundabouts. The plow blade was painted by Huntley Elementary School as part of the Appleton Area School District and City of Appleton Art Initiative. The Department of Public Works wants to thank all the 11 schools that participated in this project. We're going to need them pretty soon, that's for sure.
There we have all of the people that are lined up along College Avenue to watch this beautiful parade. Such a family event, and generation after generation. The tradition of this parade started in 1970, Tom. 1970.
And as Lisa Malik was mentioning earlier in the evening, this looks an awful lot like a Packer game.
The way
this
people are
like
dressed
Lambeau
up.
Fields.
Yeah.
It looks like the parking lot. It is wall to wall. I don't know if we have ever had this many people at this parade. It gets bigger and better every year. But boy, do they come bundled up, don't they?
Oh, they do. And just to give you some context for what was happening in 1970, B.J. Thomas's Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head was one of the songs we were listening to back when this parade started. Next up, let's listen to the sounds of Xavier High School Band under the direction of Philip Dobernick, as they're joined by the Xavier Dance Squad and the Color Guard. On behalf of the Xavier family, they would like to wish us all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The Xavier High School Marching Band.
Come our friends from Cobison Buses, decorated for the holiday season. The coach from Cobison. Cobison has been in the transportation business for nearly 80 years. Everyone at Cobison Buses wishes you a great and blessed holiday season. That is a bus. Wow.
We'll be right back with much more from the 48th Annual Downtown Appleton Christmas Parade.